Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Anger Management Therapy. It's nice to see you all again. Everyone, please find your seats and we'll get started. Okay, if you remember, last week at Anger Management Therapy, I asked you to create an anger collage. So, would you all please take out your anger collages now so that we can share them with the group? Who would like to be first? Daniel, would you like to show the group your anger collage?
You want to see it? Fine. Here it is.
That's great. How about you walk us through what's going on here, Daniel?
Okay. I say yes. People say yes. I say no. People still say yes. I say no louder. People scream yes. No! Yes! No! I can't take it anymore!
Thank you, Daniel. That was great. Who else would like to share with the class? Kane, would you like to share your anger collage with the class? Kane, your anger collage is blank. This is supposed to be a reflection of how you feel inside. Is that how you feel inside, Kane? Blank?
You want to see how I feel inside?
Teacher's pet.
Okay. Let's talk about our families. Okay. One of the reasons that we have anger issues is because we also have trust issues. So we're going to work on that right now in an exercise I like to call Circle of Trust. So please move your chairs and let's create space in the center of the room. Okay? Do that now. For this exercise, I'm going to ask Daniel and Kane to demonstrate for us. So, gentlemen, will you please stand?
Come on, come on. Come on.
Your peers are encouraging you.
Come on,
Kane.
Come on, Kane.
Come on.
All right. Now, gentlemen, let's both face in this direction. And, Daniel, what I'd like you to do is just fall backwards.
Wait. What do you want me to do?
Just fall backwards, and Kane will catch you.
I will.
Gentlemen, you need this exercise more than anybody, and I think if you do it successfully, you're going to have a real breakthrough. Plus, I don't think you want to come back and try it again next week. So just take a deep breath and trust Kane and fall backwards.
No! I mean, no. It's okay. Kane, I trust you.
I'm so proud of both of you that I'm going to move you on to phase two, working together. So Kane and Daniel, I'm going to have you both catch Harold.
What?
Harold.
No, come on.
You can do it, Harold.
Come on.
You can do it, man.
Don't be a fool. Come on.
Trust them.
Let's go. Let's do it.
So just turn around and fall back.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Did you know that I wasn't going to catch him?
Did you know that I wasn't going to catch him?
I think I finally understand you, Kane.
Okay, I think Harold needs medical attention. I want to be the first to congratulate all of you on successfully completing anger management. But I have to say I'm most proud of Kane and Daniel. Would you two like to say a couple words to close our anger management circle? Daniel?
Thank you, Doctor. You've taught us so much. I realize now that I had an anger problem, but it's all behind me. And I am happy to give Kane a rematch from our SummerSlam match where I beat him anytime he wants.
Thank you, Daniel. And someday, I'll be more than happy to accept that challenge. And I will do my best not to eviscerate you.
Okay.
Wait a second. That's assuming you could eviscerate me. It's hard to eviscerate when you're tapping out.
All right.
You know, those are strong words. Being that I could make it so you physically cannot leave this room.
Hey, come on, guys. Let's just take it easy.
Shut up, Harold!
I will not be intimidated by you. You understand me?
Don't worry about being intimidated
guys,
by me. You need to worry about being
guys,
ended
let's listen to
by
each other
me.
You don't have
the remember
guts
the breathing
I
that we did?
Me.
Let's try some breathing.
Hey,
guys.
No, I don't think so.
Hey, guys! Oh, my goodness, you don't listen! You have learned nothing!